even if you're not professionals, you can do this each to other. Yeah, you see back and forth. It's great mobilization of fascia, and this lubricants allowed me to move. Hello, Boris Priludsky with you today. For the last 40 years, I'm practicing medical and sports massage. Additionally, of course, I practice different disciplines that really cannot be defined as a massage therapy, such as post-isometric relaxation techniques, for example, scapular manipulation, traction, cervical spine traction, all kind of stretchings and etc. Also, working 20 years with the Olympian teams, we used this kind of procedure of conventional medicine, Chinese cupping, and I used to perform it with, as you can see on screen right now, using fire. I used to incorporate it in treatment. This is supportive treatment. We will talk about advantages, and of course I will demonstrate it. Now, today our meeting, and I would like to share something interesting. I just came across my eyes this silicone cupping. This is the set. And actually, with no using fire, because practically by using fire, what we're doing, we're burning the oxygen inside fast, and when we're placing this kind of vacuum full capacity, cavities of these glasses, it will be sucked in. Here, because it is soft, you can see, we can push out the air as much as possible, and releasing it, it's grabbing pretty significant, not less, even more than the maximum what we can do with cups. Of course, size of this fire when we're using glasses. But look, if I will try right now to pull this out, it's pretty difficult. Two ways, I will squeeze a little bit air of this and I will pick up, or I will have to allow air inside. Now, this silicone kind of cups, they not less effective, not less. Those of you who knows how to use and it not scare your clients, you of course welcome to continue with fire to work. But this kind of mechanical vacuum creation cups could be absolutely substitute to this, and even more. And it is in multiple way we can use these cups, and it will help us to contribute and even to reach results.
Myofascial pain.
And here I will pull to the one side, to the other side, to the other side. I'm pulling the fascia to the different direction, and this area already was mobilized well.
Myofascial pain.
On extremities, you can do also with no lubrication. The fascia mobilization have to be done with no lubrication, like this. Or like this, fascia, 3-4 times.
Massage with lubrication.
As you could see, I place some lubricant in its time. When I will put this, this will allow me to mobilize. You see, I can mobilize back all fascia.
Lower back.
We just find where is the localization of pain, like this and this edge, and I on top, I pressing on top, it's already, and this is pretty soft, it's pretty easy to press on top. You know where is it, you're pressing and releasing it, it's sucked in a lot of tissue. You can leave it for 10-15 minutes even.
And much, much more.